Guys, it's Gothic Mayhem here. I'm back. I know I haven't made a video in a little while. But I have a very special fun video for you guys tonight. I decided I wanted to pierce my smiley. And for those of you who don't know what a smiley is, it's this piece of skin right there. It makes you look really weird, just warning. Because I've already, like, planned out how I'm gonna lift my lip and stab myself with a needle. But this should be fun. I'm piercing at a 14 gauge. It's the same one that I got my nose pierced with, except the one that I got my nose pierced with was actually an eyebrow. Because I didn't have a septum at the time. I just had this eyebrow, so yeah. So, this should be fun, and right now it's sterilizing, so I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay guys, we have our little shot glass here, and it's got our needle and our curved barbell that we're going to use. While I'm getting this ready, and I'm going to put it on some toilet paper so it doesn't get unsterile. Well, it's as sterile as it's pretty much going to get, but you know. Germs. What are you gonna do? But like I was saying, this is actually like really freaky for me to like do my own piercings. I can take these off probably. Ew, no. Yeah. I'd like to see what I do with. But yeah, like I was saying, it's actually kind of freaky for me to do this. This is just like something terrifying. I mean, like doing my own piercings, I really enjoy it. At the same time, it's just kind of. You know how you get that thing where you psych yourself out before you do something? I get that really easily, so we're just gonna go with psyched out me. Do a little stab. Go big needle. Okay, there we go. Hard to see. Ugh.
Mm-hmm.